Afternoon. Today we're going to do a face tune-up, and what this will entail is not necessarily improving on your natural beauty, but to help maintain that a little bit longer, as well as making sure that your skin is nice and clear, and just giving it an overall refresher. So the first part is I'd like to start with a very close-up inspection of your skin. Check for any problem areas, and then we'll move on from there, okay? Alrighty. Just going to sanitize my hands a little bit. Do you prefer this exam sitting upwards, or would you prefer to be laying down? For the inspection, I would like to have you upright so that I can see the areas of your face that gravity affects the most. Okay. Where's my light? So the first bit, I'm going to be getting very close. I want to check your pores. I also want to check and see from a magnifying glass. Okay, if I get close to you? Okay, thank you. Thank you. And without doing any preliminary cleaning of your skin, stretch your skin a little bit. Just testing for elasticity. Seeing if you have any wrinkles. Are there any areas that you would like to focus on? Any areas of concern? So the furrow brow right here, and the laugh lines. Yeah, we can definitely do a little bit of a treatment there. What I would probably recommend is something that is a paralytic. So those muscles that are very frequently exercised. Laugh, when we smile, and we get this crease. So if we use a little bit of a paralytic in very precise areas, that will cause the muscles to become very stiff. So those areas, although we may be able to smile, those areas right there will not be so strained, okay? It's a pretty painless procedure. Although it does include needles, sometimes people are afraid of it, and I can promise that it's actually a very soothing, relaxing experience. We do it all the time. Okay. I'm going to continue to examine just a little further. Yes. with some nice cleansing. And then take it from there. And this is just to clear off the top of the skin before we begin any type of treatments. And that way, whether or not it's during the extraction process, the dermaplaning process, or the injection process, you are nice and clean. We don't want to have any infections. I'm going to brush your hair back and put on a hairnet so that we don't get any of the cleansers and the treatments and the oils into your hair, okay? Second phase of this is the softening. We're going to be doing some dermaplaning and then we're going to be doing some extractions. You do have some areas that I think could really benefit from a good exfoliation, and we'll do that with the dermaplaning and then some extractions before applying some spot treatment. Softener is a oil cleanser, and it's something that can be left on the skin and it won't cause irritation, but it goes on so very smooth. And it turns into like a balm, which turns into a liquid, okay? Here on your cheeks and your chin, we'll focus on those for the extractions. Thank you. gloves. This may look scary, and I promise you it's not. But I'm going to take a surgical scalpel. I'm going to pull up on the skin and then shave down. And this is going to remove all those little baby hairs, as well as making the skin, any of the dead skin, the dry skin, is going to be scraped off. And we'll apply a topical treatment afterwards. Okay. Try to relax. I'm going to pull on your skin. over for the study, okay? Yeah, it's kind of like if you miss the spa shaving. Focus on most of our extractions. I'm going to take some very gentle cleanser, and I'm going to remove any of the residue, okay? Magnifying glass. I just want to get a really good look at the bare skin, okay? And I'm just going to stretch it a little bit to see. Just gonna be able to get with my fingertips. Is that okay? Is it okay if I get a little close to you? Thank you. when our hormones are fluctuating, you have very frequently get breakouts. You're gonna feel a pinch right here. Just relax. Good job. There you go. I'm going to take my little lasso tool. This is a very wonderful way of doing the small areas, especially on the harder surfaces where you don't really have the same elasticity. So, and this will allow me to get to some really difficult areas like the nose, forehead. moisturizer. And because of the areas that we dermaplaned, I want to make sure the skin is nice and treated before too much time. And this is going to be a moisturizer that you can leave on long term. So just go ahead and wear it throughout the day. These are going to be the small itty bitty areas where the extractions were done. So you have your cleansing moisturizer, your repairing moisturizer, and tea tree oil will help limit any kind of infection or bacteria spreading. Are you okay with that? Okay. I'm going to take a sterile needle. Tiny needle. Probably not even going to feel it go into your skin. And take just a little bit of the paralytic and plumping agent. This is going to be a very small amount that is injected, so it won't cause any excessive amounts of redness or anything like that, okay? So the areas that I can see that would benefit most are right between the eyes and the smile lines. Yeah, the smile lines, they're a record of all the laughter we've had in our life. So, I want you to just relax as much as you can. Take just a moment to spread that out evenly so that it doesn't build up in one area, okay? Just very light little depressions here and there. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Looks like we might get some rain. Very soon. so thing, right? Just relax and allow all your face muscles to relax, okay? We're gonna start on your left side and just by your smile line here. It might feel a little pinch. That's it. And relax. It's a very quick treatment, right? Just a little bit further down, lower spine. Relax. You're doing such a good job. Massage that just so we can make sure that it doesn't pull up, okay? My goodness. God bless it. I'm going to put a little bit of medicated oil on those areas to make sure that no infections spread. You look beautiful. And now it's time for your face to rest. Allow that cleansing oil and allow that medicated face cream to sink in. Heal the skin, brighten it. Days, especially if you have any complications, okay?